Let's go. Come on, update. Right, let's do some legendary. Let's go. Let's do this. This could get decently intense. Well, come on, 99. Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. There's Atriox.
If you knew how you were going to die. How would you live your life differently?
Incorrect. Should have shot Atriox. So, from having played this, is that even the guy's family? And he's dead. Grab some water while this part plot.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
So big. Good. And can you sing?
Mary had a...
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again?
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This is UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
There he is.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override it. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics in your armor.
Ah, so the weapon wasn't in there. That makes sense.
Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not...
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't even know where here is.
Even in low graphic settings, this looks pretty good.
No. Not then. Not again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Time to mess Chief again. Gabrakken. One skull.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down.
Don't know where it's at.
Stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
Here we go. And we're in.
I don't believe it. You made it.
Alright.
Now what?
Nope. Oop. There we go.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
But how will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Buddy.
Eliminate.
Sorry, buddy.
Chief, whatever you're planning to do, do it fast.
These grunts are gonna kill me. Muller. Hey, buddy. All right, one down. Do you remember? In September.
That hologram. It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something.
Probably.
He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Help if I made those shots. Wait, why didn't the kinetic thing refill my pistol? That's weird. No, that's smaller. Alright. Like some ammo for my pistol. containers. Ah, they can shoot. Interesting. To shreds, you say? Oh dear. To shreds, you say? The Mangler, give me that. Give me the Blast Coil. Alright, so I got one there. I can chunk for my artillery. Hello. It's a lot of explosions that just happened right there. Do you remember? In September? Okay. Where was that ammo thing at? It was over here. Ammo full. Alright. Do you remember?
Dropships. An invasion
in
force.
September.
How do we stand a chance against all this? We banished one already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
Do I want the AR? Mauler's better. It's the only ranged weapon I have at the moment. I'm gonna shoot on legendary? Say so, buddy. Shotgun. Don't want a shotgun? I like the range. Keep range. Thank you. Oh. Do you remember? Sorry, buddy. There we go. Aw. They blew up the thingy. As good as I can get it. All right. Thought it was loaded. My bad. Got him. Do you remember? Okay. That's a good combo, so I'll get better weapons. this out. I want this. I have two kinds of grenades. Right. Yeah. Ah, first hard room.
Soon,
that guy will be an issue.
Stand victorious. Patriarchs, hear these words. Even from beyond this life, your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring. Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity.
See, I don't even use his little knife things.
They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
A memory. Fair enough.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. This Pelican's nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
You got explosives? Yeah, you got explosives. Case. I remember having to fight up and down here, I think. Ah, a thing. Kinda love some Matriox.
Sends the greatest army ever assembled. A force fueled by fury. His spirit burns in the heart of the banished. It is years since he sought my counsel when we planned the revolt against the Covenant. His words. Even now I feel them in my heart.
Cruiser.
Brothers, side by side.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You're going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
He'll be fine. Gotta believe.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Nice. Okay, I got stickies.
Did it work? Nothing seemed to happen.
I'm not done yet.
Hurry. I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting.
Don't let him get me, please.
Under me. Or above me. I'm not exactly certain. Definitely beneath me. That was dumb. As they should. I am pretty badass.
Demon, the banished, pray. Destroy this craft if you must. It matters not. The banished will hunt you down, pursue you wherever you run.
Okay.
Who's that?
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry and get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
I don't remember if things shoot me right on my way back or not. Good jump, Master Chief. Good jump. Well played. Well played. Wait, where the hell am I going? Alright. Got some pistol.
Thank you.
Alright. You did that, didn't you? It's like the only time they use, like, poisoned ground. He conceded the fight. They can just stop fighting me now. Right?
Are you? The Pelican surrounded. They're... Oh god, they're trying to get in.
On my way.
That was annoying. That was a thing.
He felt bad. Even the vanishing fleet. We are running out of time.
The batteries?
No, we'll be fine. You gotta believe.
I don't know. It's gonna be close. Too close. Okay, so 90 seconds to the full charge. I hope this place holds together that long. Charge faster!
Then cover a loading scene.
No. Come on.
That barrel gets you every time.